Dear students, now let us study the next property of square numbers, that is a sum of consecutive natural numbers. See here, take a square number. 3 square is equal to 3 into 3, that is equal to 9. Now, can we express 9 as a sum of two consecutive natural numbers? Yes. 9 is equal to 4 plus 5. 4 and 5 are two consecutive natural numbers. So 9 can be expressed as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers. See here. 4 is equal to 3 square minus 1 by 2. That is 3 square means 9. 9 minus 1 is 8. So 8 by 2 is 4. And 5 is 3 square plus 1 by 2. See here. 3 square is equal to 4 plus 5. How to express 3 square as the sum of two consecutive or natural numbers? The formula you have to remember is 3 square minus 1 by 2, and the next number is 3 square plus 1 by 2. Now 5 square is equal to 25. Now 5 square is equal to 25. How to express 25 as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers? That is 25 minus 1 by 2 and 25 plus 1 by 2. 25 minus 1 by 2 is 24 by 2, and 25 plus 1 by 2 is 26 by 2. That is 24 by 2. Half of 24 is 12. Half of 26 is 13. So 25 is equal to 12 plus 13. See here, 25 is equal to 12 plus 13. How we got 12 and 13? 12 is 25 minus 1 by 2. And the next number is 13, that is 25 plus 1 by 2. Now 7 square is equal to 49. How to express 49 as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers? What we have to do is 49 minus 1 by 2. That is 48 by 2 is equal to 24, and 49 plus 1 by 2. That is 50 by 2. That is 25. So two consecutive natural numbers are 24 and 25. So 24 plus 25. Now the 9 square is equal to 81. Now from 81 subtract 1. 81 minus 1, then half. That is 80 by 2 is equal to 40. And the next number is 41. So 40 plus 41. So, you can express any square number as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers. 11 square, that is 121. What we have to do? How to express 121 as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers? That is 121 minus 1 by 2. That is 120 by 2. 120 by 2 is 60. So the numbers are 60 and 61. See here, 60 and 61. In this way, we can express any square number as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers. Now, express 25 square as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers. 25 square is 625. What you have to do is 625 minus 1 by 2. That is 624 by 2. 625 4 by 2 is 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, so 312. So 625 is equal to 312 plus the next number 313. So 312 plus 313. 25 square is equal to 312 plus 313. In this way, we can express any square number as the sum of two consecutive natural numbers. Remember, we can express the square of any odd number as the sum of consecutive positive integers. Remember, square of any odd number. We cannot express square of even number as the sum of two consecutive positive integers. We can express any odd number's square as the sum of two consecutive positive integers. See here, 5, 7, 9, 11, 3 and 25. These are all odd numbers. So we can express the square of any odd number as the sum of two consecutive positive integers. Now try this. Express the following as the sum of two consecutive integers. Now first example is 21 square. 21 square is 441. To express 21 square as the sum of two consecutive integers, we have to do the method like this. 441 minus 1 by 2. That is 440 by 2. That is 220. So 21 square is equal to 220 plus the next number. After the next number of 220 is 221. So 21 square is equal to 441. That is 220 plus 221. In this way, you have to try this. 13 square, 11 square and 19 square. Express these numbers as the sum of two consecutive integers.